end of the world as we know it. Well, fair enough, then. Can't argue with that. I mean, it's pointless trying to argue with that, isn't it? If they all just announced one day at the United Nations, for instance, folks, listen up. Stop what you're doing, because what you're doing has no point anymore.
So whatever it is you're doing, just stop.
And listen up, perk up your ears around the world. That's all, folks. As they used to say at the end of the Bugs Bunny cartoon. Wouldn't that be good if we had the head of the United Nations do a little imitation of the end of those cartoons where it goes, that's all, folks. Yeah. And then the little caption they had at the end of the cartoon would come up on the screen. At the United Nations, you know, the big screen. I'm sure they got the big screen. Big screen. We'll show you the scene. We'll direct the scene on our big screen at the UN. That's all, folks. That's it. Best of luck next time. Yes. Because, you see, what we sometimes forget is there is a next time. I mean, there may not be a next time for us, but there'll be a next time for the planet. Of course there will. Take some time. Take some time to clear up all our mess and reset ourselves. So she will, Gaia, yeah? The planetary consciousness will just, readjust and reconfigure and carry on. Carry on. Because, I mean, she's done it quite a lot in the past, really. We forget this, don't we? We forget how long the planet has actually been here, so to speak. And having various experiments and experiences and adventures. And we are just another one of those experiences that...